sick. Born to win, born again, born in a world of sin. Born in a world of sin, that's linking devils seeking refuge in the hearts of men. This was born out of triple darkness, now it's dark again. Be careful who you take advice from, who you call your friend. This week,
every open border policy of the Biden administration and commenced the largest deportation operation in American history. We have no choice. This is not sustainable. You don't have to know very much to know. I looked at
6.5 hours later.
You're in the space of Israel!
Close the border!
Close the border!
Close the border!
They're using these people as pawns!
Get
them
out!
You want people coming here to vote!
Close the border!
That's why you just want people here to vote!
You want people here to vote!
Immigrants make America strong. Nowhere is that clear than right here anymore.
To prevent us from getting the legal permits and the passes.
My dad fought for this country. World War II. You.
And not these people.
Immigrants, aliens, they need to go back to their country.
Get out of here.
Get out.
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Justice, the Super Friends.
California is also taking a major step of filing a lawsuit against major oil companies. In this civil lawsuit, State Attorney General Rob Bonta argues big oil knew internally about the impact of climate change back in the 50s, but publicly downplayed it and questioned it. Bonta wants to create a fund where oil companies would pay likely billions to respond to future climate-related disasters. All the while, gas prices are on the rise again in Southern California. In LA County, gas spiked 13.6 cents overnight, putting the price of a gallon of regular to nearly $5.87. Orange County saw a 17 cent increase overnight, and that is the biggest one-day increase in years. A gallon of regular in the OC also costs $5.87. Oil industry experts are blaming hikes on regional refinery outages and higher Mideast crude oil prices.
Show the reason.
Show me.
Sometimes your attitude can be so misleading.
Disgusting.
Private jets change the weather in them snowy seasons.
No luggage.
Shit, I could bless a bitch like a hoe with sneezing.
Shoot.
Getting high, getting drunk like we Bobby Whitney.
You high?
Have you never say a prayer and thank God you with
Amen.
Me? I ain't worried about a thing cause I got it with me. Natural born killers catch a body with me. Flowing rose petals like she love me not.
She, love
she
me.
Used to say I'm kinda wild but she love my body.
She, love it.
She be rocking Birkin bags and all I got a spot. And if time is running out, bro, another watch.
If you want me to stay, might never leave you. If you want me to stay, hit me now too. If you want me to stay, can I go where you're going to? If you want me to stay, if you want me to stay, never leave.
folk. I can't front sometimes, man, this shit get toxic.
Nasty.
I be trying to calm her down like it's hit the tropics. We don't give a fuck how them bitches gossip. If I back against the wall, she gon' click and pop it. Shit, oh, she thought I was feeling you.
You like that?
I already spent a million you.
Chris.
You know whatever's gonna take, you know I'm willing to.
Got that.
And I'll be feeling like Marvel and I'll be healing you.
Nasty.
When I be drilling you, like I had a switch. Said, excuse my French, never seen a better bitch. My Playboy bunny put carrots on her wrist. She always talking wee wee, I put Paris on a trip.
If you want me to stay, might never leave you. If you want me to stay,
Assalamu alaikum. I'm Elohim the Anomaly, and this is the Cold Coffee Podcast.
The endless queue of migrants crossing the Rio Grande from Mexico into the United States. They're part of a recent surge in migrant crossings in places like the Eagle Pass Gateway, one of the busiest border crossings between the two countries. Many of them say they're fleeing worsening political and economic conditions in their home countries. In Mexico, the recent wave of migrants appears overwhelming. Earlier this week, Mexico's National Railway Service, Ferromex, announced a temporary suspension of operations after several deaths and injuries were reported, involving migrants falling from train cars. Collectively, these rail cars are known as La Bestia, or the Beast. The crisis appears just as dire along Mexico's southern border with Guatemala. On Monday, a group of migrants, most of them from countries like Haiti, Cuba, Honduras, and Venezuela, forced their way into a refugee station. Facing a sharp influx of migrants from Latin America and the Caribbean, immigration policy experts in Mexico are calling on the government to establish more processing centers for migrants to prevent the current crisis from worsening.
Assalamu alaikum. I'm Elohim the Anomaly, and this is the Cold Coffee Podcast.
Three of the world's biggest nuclear powers have recently constructed new facilities and dug new tunnels at their test sites.
The world's three most powerful militaries, the US, Russia, and China, have all been expanding their nuclear testing sites in recent years. The evidence revealed in these commercial satellite images.
These are the Russian, Chinese, and American nuclear testing sites. Novaya Zemlya, a Russian archipelago in the Arctic Ocean. Lop-Nur, a dried-up salt lake in China's Xinjiang region. And the Nevada National Security Site in a desert northwest of Las Vegas.
It happened.
Yeah, told y'all.
Woo, woo.
Beats and bars. Fly guy. Epps, I got you. I'm cut from a different cloth. I've been on some other shit since JD them set it off.
Yeah.
Climbing out my mother shit, babe, that's a metaphor. Push it to the limit, pedal down to the metal floor. Return like a Jedi from LA on a red eye. Skywalker, leaping over planets with a semi. Exercise my right to bear arms in a short sleeves. Been rocking with Epps since that nigga was called Eve. You gotta do your day canny history. New rappers ain't shit to me. The people say you looking like Issa Rae. Insecure fucking with niggas who spit it raw. Like a figure four, you better just chill and hit the floor. Super fly, Jimmy the snooker, give me the hook. You thought I was just a DJ until you look up.
Wrong, nigga.
Keep it real with a nigga, dog, you shook up.
You shook,
but when you got your knees, you know about that cook up. One in the chamber, we can even the odds. Even the craziest atheists believe in the God. The beats in the bar, streets got a prob. Oh Lord, it's levels to this shit. Ass making it squad, we litty. Fuck us up, you wanna know who run the city? Headliner been on top since the band ran for Diddy. That's, right. That's cheesecake, that's right. I got a bad one in the peace state. My life is like the Pablo, I'm living it for peace sake. Stretching my hands to the Father, Lord forgive me, I'm turning rappers into martyrs. While you talking all the Mars, I hit you with all the bars. Snickers to the Kit Kats, Quantras in the Mars. Push your shit back, you can look up at the stars. It's blood, sweat, and tears, no fears, I earn scars. Good cigars, classic cars, for real rappers in the streets. And I keep black power in my speech.
After a little boy dies and three other children are found unconscious at a daycare in the Bronx, two people are in custody tonight. Charges are pending.
Sandra, sources say the woman who was running Divino Nino Daycare and a man have been in police custody here at the 52nd Precinct. And Nicholas Dominici died after authorities say he and three other small children were exposed to opioids at a Bronx daycare Friday afternoon. A source close to the investigation says fentanyl was found along with drug-making equipment, specifically a kilo press.
Yo, Barcodes the podcast, old head Ed.
It's a belief on this side, you
yes,
know.
Yes,
make
sir.
Sure to tune in to Cold Coffee.
I'm not even a drinker of coffee, and I fuck with cold coffee.
I fuck with coffee.
Here's what we gon' do. Let a brother know when you see 1-2. Can't grow food and my feet won't move. End up in a stone cold room. Whistling in graveyards. Allah wa Allah means God is great, y'all. So what you looking at me strange for? Ready to get like me? A brother don't just MC. If you can't plant seeds, then we won't see trees. Everybody knows, gotta see to believe. We in these streets with a bean so mean. Can't even tell we in the belly of the beast. Bang, bang. Not want, not. I'm a rock to the coffin drop. I give a fumble pot about a brother who talk a lot. And you can meet me in the parking lot. I put my mug to the rug. Fajr, I pray for the sun come up. Do for love. The whole mass saying God is one. That's the real one, love.
That's how we like it. That's how we like it. That's how we like it.
Inshallah, I'ma make my heart. When you friend so hard that you can't see God. And it ain't no squad. When you're alone on the yard, you might call on the law. On the sun, moon, the star. Look to the sky for a God. See the true and living. One for your brother, but you want for yourself. That's a true religion.
That's how we like it. That's how we like it. That's how we like it. That's how we like it.
A lot of brothers ain't built to last. I'm just trying to show clean the glass. That's what I'm all about. You the new PM Dawn with a little bit of pendergrass. Know what I'm talking about? I ain't Mecca and the brother of the East. Even though I know I'm something to see. Made more than good God degrees. I don't rock to see sight for peace. On no type of beast. Peace.
Back inside.
Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau publicly accused agents of the Indian government of assassinating a prominent Canadian Sikh leader outside a temple in the city of Surrey in British Columbia in June. Hardeep Singh Nijjar, who was a Canadian citizen, was shot dead by two masked gunmen who escaped in a waiting car.
Any involvement of a foreign government in the killing of a Canadian citizen on Canadian soil is an unacceptable violation of our sovereignty. It is contrary to the fundamental rules by which free, open, and democratic societies conduct themselves.
India's government, which is led by the hardline Hindu nationalist Narendra Modi, had designated Najjar as a terrorist, claiming he was the leader of a militant group. While the Indian government's denied involvement in his murder, India's long been accused of targeting Sikh leaders at home and abroad.
A few moments later,
India has suspended visa services in Canada as the rift widens following Ottawa's investigation into a possible link between the Indian government and the murder of a BC Sikh leader. The update from Indian Mission on the Visa Application Center's website states, due to operational reasons, with effect from September 21st, Indian visa services have been suspended till further notice. This comes after India issued a travel advisory urging its citizens in Canada to be cautious of, quote, growing anti-India activities.
We done seen it all. And more.
I'm the type to get a wet soon as the sun touches. You the type to let off shots, bet you don't want touch us. I'm done pumping, one for nothing, the slums love him. Auntie go bait, I'm rum punching, gun clutching.
I'm rich, I'ma stay that. Who you wanna be hugging?
Never trust him. Always look like he up to something. The kites he receiving like 111. That Nas record. We took a ride. I peep like five exits. Four niggas, no less than nine weapons. Hunters coming blue like an eye message. You know the life we live is high pressure. Elon got me wanting to try Tesla. Yes sir. 25 bullets on my dresser. That's half a 50 shot. These niggas ask too many questions. Stressing. I know some guys, all they talking is lessons. I kept it pure, ain't never cut it. I'm a walking legend. Since David Dinkins ran the city, I've been David Beckham. My uncle scratching and he sweating while I'm playing Tekken. I seen a lot. I seen a lot. You know the life we live. I seen it. Peter Piper picked them, I bet you Pablo bust them. This gym star cut them, they told me not to trust them. Lyrically I'm different, with fashion I do custom. Dapper Dan I fucks with, got Gucci on my buttons. No discussions out in public, only private. Stumbling on a jet, trunk don't really trust the pilot. 3 hour flight and I'll be somewhere on the island. Phone service kinda shaky, jet skiing in a couple hours. Housekeepers and a chef, I don't know what they saying. So Buddha tell them in Spanish that I don't eat bacon. Imagine popping champagne and like every occasion. Strangers calling you family, y'all was never related. Bitches claiming y'all was a couple and y'all never dated. The ghetto favorite, I need therapy for better patience. Some dope things get religious like it's revelations. Or Philippians, early I lost my innocence.
Now you can get the same uncompromising truth you've come to expect from the Final Call newspaper on all your connected devices. Go to subscribe.finalcalldigital.com.
On the Coffee Podcast.
That shit was crazy.